right, we're going to keep it moving right along, ladies and gentlemen. I understand this brother, one of the coldest and funniest brothers in the city. We're about to find out. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and show your love for Mr. Cold Front Baby. How y'all doing, San Antonio? Y'all doing all right? Look, hey, I'm a rapper, but I take the comedian too, you know? I'm a little funny sometimes, you know? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Y'all hear me? Y'all can hear me good? Blow your horns if you can hear me. All right, let's go. Hey, so this song that I'm going to do is called My Melanin, all right? So, man, when I was growing up, I didn't really value myself or value my people, you know, the black community. Because the things that I listened to, the things that I watched on TV, seeing black women, I never seen them in music videos. The exotic women was the light skin, the bright skins, the mixed, the Latinos, every other race besides my own color. And so as I'm growing up, I didn't even want to even mess with even black women like that. I sleep around with them, but I was even scared to do that because I didn't want to accidentally have a baby and have an ugly baby with a black woman. I didn't even realize how diminished my mind was. Till like one day I was sitting there looking through my pictures and stuff when I was younger. I'm like, man, my mama black, she beautiful. My daddy black, he handsome. My sister black, she beautiful. I'm black, I'm beautiful. My grandmama black, she beautiful. And so you know what? So this song is called My Melanin. I'm ready, DJ. Y'all hear that? Y'all hear it? Alright. Hey, I got a music video to this too. Y'all can go look it up. Hey. I'm black. That's my melanin. Black. That's my melanin. Black. That's my melanin. I really love my melanin. Black. My melanin. Black. My melanin. Black. My melanin. I really love my melanin. That's my melanin. That's my melanin. That's my melanin. I really love my melanin. My melanin. Black. My melanin. Black. My melanin. I really love my melanin. I love the skin I'm in. I'm black. That's my melanin. My beautiful sisters be holding it down for my brothers. Them. We got that blindness on us. Let's network and get stronger. I buy from you. You buy from him. We Black Wall Street each other. I love my people. That's right. So creative, we tight. The way we dance, we so nice. We just make everything hype. Things we do, people follow. We look so quick, fast, poncho. We look so good, we models. Even smarter. George Washington Carver. We invent fleet, make dollars. Even the cameraman, black man, that just made this harder. My people cook so good. We learned it from the hood. Had to make another hit, cause I'm black.
That's my melanin.
Black.
That's my melanin.
Don't you dare call us nigga, call us melanin. S-C-M-G, I see that boy JB. Shouts out to K. Kaleen. We busting out the scene. We grinding even harder, heading towards the industry. Hey, we moving on up. George Jeff is sweet. Hey, yeah, she rolling good. Don't get it misunderstood. Our juicy women fine. Tony Ringo shine. Got dope photography. Images trust when you see. My papa dope. I got pause, see, I'm black, that's my melanin, that's my melanin, black,
that's my melanin,
I really love my melanin, I'm black,
my melanin,
I'm black. past my time, y'all. Look, but yeah, that's a real thing, you know. The society is painting these pictures like black isn't beautiful. You got people that's trying to bleach their skin in different countries. You know, we are beautiful people. Let's teach our kids that. Let's stop the colorism, the light skin, dark skin stuff. We beautiful, baby. Hey, you can find me on YouTube, on Facebook, Cold Front Baby. That's a music video on there, too. Y'all go check that out. Appreciate y'all. San Antonio, let's go.